fear I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come. The dragon's reign at last begins.
Of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction, a task still far beyond your mean. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. Heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
The hour is come, Arisen. The door lies open. Seek the temple atop the Tainted Mountain, beyond the Great Wall. At its pinnacle, in the shadow of the Worm, Keeper of the Endless Ring, you will make your choice What you there become, only you can decide.
Is a poor crystal master.
What meaning do you suppose those stones hold?
I'm on my way.
Just a moment.
Just dreadful.
Is it? I know. Should take all the time you like.
Aye, the inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in vocation.
It's all... Have your pick. What will it be today? Others...
here with some regularity. He asked the names of those who purchased the rare medallion. His reward was an... I speak of money, foo! Not other things. You'll find naught but the finest wares here. You'll find naught but the finest wares here. Thank you.
I'd like to have dealings with the armorer here for some time to come. This fortress is meant to protect Rancis from the dragon. It does look very solid. I'll take that.